Okay, this is the original Apollo 15 panoramic image. I got this from NASA. And here I've zoomed in on the area in question. There seems to be a so-called object to the right of the frame. And I've identified it here. This image caused a bit of a stir in the early 70s and mid-70s when I was a teenager. Here I've zoomed in. This is a slightly closer zoom. Here's another shot of it. It looks like it could be some kind of object or spaceship. This is the original Apollo 17 image. The sun is at a much higher elevation, and the angle is slightly different from the Apollo 15 image. Here I've zoomed in and rotated the image so that it's similar to the Apollo 15 image. If you look to the right, you can see an area that's the same area that's from the Apollo 15 image. Here I've zoomed in, and here you can see that it's a trick of light and shadow. And I'm adjusting the brightness and contrast so that it appears to be similar to the Apollo 15 image. And then I show the Apollo 15 image again for comparison. There, as you can see, they're the same area. And then finally, the final Apollo 17 image.